Good morning, children. We are back to learn some more chapters of GK. Today, we will be starting our GK book 6. So, let's begin with the first chapter, Special Places. Here, we have to read the clues and identify some special places. One has been done for you. Number 1, a place where money is coined by public authority. It's mint. It's done for you. Number 2, down, a building designed for the performance of plays. Its answer is theater. Number 3, across, you see a large building for public meetings or performance. Its answer is auditorium. Number 4, a place where monks live. Its answer is monastery. Number 5, a place for the care and protection of children without parents. Its answer is orphanage. Number 6, a place where fruit or nut trees are grown. Its answer is orchard. Number 7, a place for the confinement of person convicted of crimes. Children, I think you know the answer. Yes, its answer is prison. Number 8, a building used to house military personnel. Its answer is barracks. Number 9, a place equipped for scientific experiments or research. Its answer is laboratory. Number 10, an underground or underwater passage. Its answer is tunnel. Number 11, across, you see a place where patients are given medical treatment or advice. Its answer is clinic. And number 11, down, you see a building in which nuns live. Its answer is convent. Number 12, a large fortified building with thick high walls and tower to defend against attack in early times. It's castle. Number 13, an informal restaurant offering a range of drinks and meals. It's cafe. Number 14, a place where justice is administered. Its answer is court. Now, children, come to the next chapter. Very logical indeed. Here, some puzzles are given with some clues and we have to solve it. It's fun to solve puzzles. Now, students, look at the number 1 puzzle. Bikram, Aditya, Summer and Dhruv are standing in a line to buy ice creams. We have to write the order of their positions with the help of the clues given below. So, children, look at the clues. Summer is between Bikram and Aditya. So, write. Summer is between Bikram and Aditya. Dhruv is next to Bikram. Dhruv. And Aditya is not fast. So, the correct order is Vikram, Dhruv, Summer and Aditya. Now, look at the second clue. Jamal, Sagar, Cyrus and Danish wear t-shirts in green, blue, red and yellow. Read the clues and find out the colors of their shirts. Jamal refused to wear yellow or green. So, Jamal is left with the option blue and red. Sagar refused to wear green or blue. So, Sagar is left with the option red and yellow. Cyrus chose blue. As earlier we have seen, Jamal is left with the option blue and red. And Cyrus already chose blue. So, Jamal wore red t-shirt. Danish picked the color that both Sagar and Jamal refused to wear. Jamal and Sagar refused to wear green. So, Danish wore green t-shirt. So, here we can see Danish wore green t-shirt, Cyrus wore blue t-shirt, Jamal wore red t-shirt and Sagar wore yellow t-shirt. Now, come to the third puzzle. Here, some dancers are lined up according to their height, so they can be placed on stage for the dance competition. The shortest person is in the front of the line. In what order they are standing in line, we have to write their names along with their heights. So, now look at the clues. Anand is behind Ananya.
Ananya, Anand. Anand is behind. Second clue is Asin is behind Aditi. Aditi. Behind Aditi is Asin. Third clue is Anandi is between Aditi and Anand. Anandi. Arnab is 1 inch shorter than Ananya. Arnab. Ananya is second in the line. So, we can see the order. Arnab is first. Ananya is second. Third is Anand. Fourth is Anandi. Fifth is Aditi. And last is Asin.
Now, let's write their heights. Arnab is 46 inches. Second is Ananya. She is 3 feet 11 inches. Number C means third is Anand. He is 48 inches. Number 4 means number D is Anandi. She is 4 feet 2 inches. Number E is Aditi. She is 52 inches. And the last in the line is Asin. He is 4 feet 8 inches.